The tradition, when you put the money in the 401k, that actually is a big help for taxes. Here's why. Let's say you make $35,000, just for argument's sake. So you make $35,000, but let's say you put $5,000 in the 401k. The benefit is now you're taxed not on $35,000, because that money that you put in the retirement, that 401k, that $5,000, it reduces your tax bill. It reduces how much taxable income you have. That's one thing.